we are going to give compensation. In Unikrishna's case, the government of Karnataka has given 30 lakhs as compensation. In this case also will continue.
Sir, hamara farz hai family ko support karna aur unki jo umeedein hain, unhone jo loss kiya hai, uske liye hamare ko unka pura support karna banta hai.